which is hurt. See, I wasn't lying. There were! But there were. I'm not going to the end portal, I'm going to a village. Well, hopefully. Hey, I'm right over here. You don't put villages. Where you at? Or are you on the top of a... Oh. I was looking on the map. I was looking on the map like... No, I had to. And I don't have any more now. So now I just have to run the entire way. So why don't you want to be on YouTube? Why? Just tell me why you don't want to. What do you mean your own privacy? I earned a trophy. Adventuring or whatever. It's a thing with diamond boots on it. Look at your map. Oh my god. Where are you? We're way past the map, I think. Look at your map! What do you mean you don't feel comfortable? On a map? I mean, yeah, but... Alright, I'm going straight this way. Alright, I'm not, but okay, you can go. Yeah, yeah. For me it is. For me it is. I do. Cause you could kill stuff. And I need to travel at night cause I need zombies. To kill. So I'm sorry. Yeah. And then you'll give me 3 diamonds. Dude, I just don't like going through the forest with at night. Cause watch this here, Brian, like right behind you. Oh, we're actually going to bed. I'm sorry, man, but I can't go to bed. I can't, man, I'm sorry. I need to find zombies. How else am I gonna find zombies? If it's freaking, they only come at night. ¿Qué? Yo lo quiero ver mañana. Sorry, dude, but I have 0 pros left. Zombie. You didn't bring a sword? Dang it. Oh, okay, I was about to say. I did not know you were right behind me. This is legit survival, and we figured this is legit survival. You figure out how to freaking duplicate blocks. And we won it this game. Now it's just looking for a carrot. A carrot. Dude, you know what I need? Like, I mean, on PS3, I have all of, like I told you, I have platinum, right? On PS3 for Minecraft. But I want to try and get it for a PS4. Platinum. So, yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, we're far from each other. Oh no. Dude, there's nothing. Did you seriously not put maps on? I mean, villages on? Oh, come on, man. Alright, so now I have to go actually look for zombies. It's gonna take forever. You're not past boundaries. Is there any other thing than getting carrots? Seriously? Dang it. Alright, did you make a tower at our... Okay, yeah, you did. I'm near home, but I'm not going to home. Well, I'ma go past home. And if I don't, you're going towards the middle, top. Yeah, you are. I'ma go past the house, and then I'm gonna go down like to the bottom left and bottom right of the map. Dude, if I find diamonds in a cave, cause I'm probably gonna go cave. If I can't find any zombies, I'm gonna go cave exploring. And if I find diamonds, I'm not gonna get you any carrots. I mean, I'm gonna help you get carrots, but you don't have to give me anything. Hi. Oh, hey, what up, Quady? Yay. So now you'll be able to play in your room, like, privately, so, yay. No, we're in a legit survival world, and this guy's figured out how to duplicate, so he has a couple. I mean, we're on the shit right now. Oh, yeah, sure, one sec. I'll invite her in, one sec. Oh, so I can't just invite her? No, he is the host of the world, and he taught me how to duplicate. Yeah, what he said. Yeah, so is mine. Yeah, I'm back home. I'm giving my dog an ink sack. Hey, doggy, you got an ink sack? It's underground. You see it? You don't take anything from the chest. No. Hey, Katie, come down here. Come down here. This is his basement, but it's also my room. This is his basement, but it's also my room. See? Yeah, he. I don't know why he has the tasks or whatever. Here, come here. Yes, one sec. Here, do you want me? Do you want me to make you a
Michael,
full set of iron? Oh, hey,
how nice
Legos.
to see you.
Okay.
It's so nice to see you. You got Overwatch? I'm gonna be getting Overwatch soon too, you know.
Oh, that's so
That's
neat.
good. It's nice to see you too, Katie.
Yeah.
Husky, it's so n I invited you to a party earlier. I didn't see you. I am only stubborn when it comes to opposing bad things.
I'm only stubborn when it comes opposing to bad things.
Yes, when it comes to things like smoking, I'm stubborn. I'm sorry. I have a really good TV, and it's an old TV. Hey Michael, I have some good news.
Huh.
I might be getting the Sky Fortress DLC for Just
Oh,
Cause
for
3.
yeah, for Just Cause. Katie. Yes.
Maybe. I probably will, because I
Yes.
love this game.
Up here. Well, oh, do you need a pickaxe? I was just about to give you this. Here, one sec. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Alright, here's
Oh,
this, and
Michael, I
here
have some bad
is.
news.
Oh, wait, I gave you the wrong one. Can I have it back? Oh, sorry,
Michael,
here. No, not that one. Alright, there you go.
Michael,
Yeah?
I have some bad
Yes?
news. There's a big concrete bridge right in front of me, and I'm not gonna have enough time to get away. The game is paused right now, and I'm not gonna have enough time to dodge it.
Hold up, what are you playing?
Just Cause 3.
Alright, nice. Cause,
Brace for
if.
impact, everyone!
Cause, when I go into party, it says that Katie's playing. Katie, it says that you're playing Overwatch right now.
Playing Overwatch?
It says that it's that she's doing it. Yo,
Wait, are
Husky,
you
you
live
there?
streaming this right now?
No.
Oh, 'cause I see a little camera right next to your name.
Oh, no, but I'm not live streaming.
Okay. Ow.
Hold up, what just broke? Oh, the furnace is broke. Katie, I have Husky muted. Katie, I have Husky and Legos muted. Don't show Husky your diamond sword, okay? Alright, I'm back. What happened? Mutton? I don't have no mutton on me. I only have my sticks. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Alright,
No,
you're
you
gonna go
kill
get some food.
animals, then it becomes food.
Dude, I love my sword. You have to stab it and
You
then.
kill food.
She just stabs it over and over and over and over and over and over again.
Okay, I just wanted to say that reminds me. I was talking with my friend, who is also named Michael, and he said, imagine how awkward it would be if you could understand food, like you could talk to it and read its mind or something. Like, imagine like you're at a food store, like you're at Publix or something, and there's like.
Oh, just like that movie that came out or is coming out.
What's it called?
It's like something. It's about food.
What's it called?
Yo, Katie. Katie. Come down here.
I'm gonna go to the city of Petra.
Yeah. Wow. Husky, could you come down here?
Husky, I have some bad news for you. I'm a fire. You are banned from the Council of Shu.
I'm not. I was.
You are banned from. You are banned from the Council of Shu.
I jumped in by accident. Help! Help me!
What just happened?
Help! Dude, I swear I will freaking kill you. Husky?
Wait, guys, I'm gonna punish Husky. I'm
wait,
a fire
Katie,
new,
stand back.
Husky
Katie, stand back.
Lover. Husky.
Hey, who picked up the wood?
You are banned from the Council of Shu. That was me. I was doing an impression.
I swear, Katie just likes...
You don't even know who I was trying to sound like.
That's typical Katie.
I'm a fire and a mediocre employee. Her name's Katie. I wasn't trying to do your voice. I was trying to do the guy from the video's voice. What? Guys, in Just Cause 3, there was this guy I had to destroy with my helicopter, but I didn't have to do anything. He just drove up in a cave, and he killed himself. He did my job for me. He committed suicide. He had a death wish. He had a freaking death wish. What? What?
What? My dog just died.
I'm not what?
Close is here. One sec. I'm digging my doggy a little hole for him to, like.
Michael, I have some good news. I've been finding lots of vintage parts.
Oh, you have? Oh, so you could get your you could get whatever that thing is called.
The Corsair. The World War II plane.
What do you mean your stuff took my stuff and I'm pissed? Didn't. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. That the thing with the hoppers. That's for that's there for. That's ores. These over here are for non-ores.
Hey, Husky. What are you? Who are you playing as in Minecraft? Minecraft story mode. What is it? What is it, Katie? Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
No, she said konnichiwa. Oh, yeah.
The penalty for failing is death.
Got him.
I'm glad you're all getting along. I'm in charge. I make the rules now.
I was talking about my friend. My friend was leaving. Because he was at my house.
That's funny.
A model. It's just like Lego's just sarcasm saying, that's funny.
No, it is. It's just, I was trying to be polite because I wasn't paying attention to all of it. I'm sorry.
No, it's alright. Sorry. What'd you say, Katie? What'd you say, Legos?
I didn't hear the whole story, so I was trying to help be involved.
He duplicated him. No, my dog's in there.
Even up the odds.
My dog. What the frick? Why did my dog teleport? Come in here, doggy. Yes, he does.
Is it a husky?
Yes. It's a Katie.
Husky, did you hear what they said about you? They're not being nice.
Wow, this is the best. Dude, this is the best. It's just a floating block right here. No, I never said it's a Katie. I said that my dog is a Katie. No, just because it's Katie.
Katie is a type of cat, by the way.
I can make it a dog if I want. Steven believing. Ow! It's okay.
Michael, my heat level is 5.
Don't die. Sitting on the toilet. Oh, he's sitting on a toilet.
Can you send me a picture?
You guys want to see my castle?
All right.
And then he says, nope. And I say, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. That's what I say. You do?
You smell like the dreamers, is what you're saying, Husky. Azrael. Wait, I ruined it? What did I ruin? I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. No, I'm serious. I was trying to be funny and be part of what you guys were doing, but you just said I ruined it.
No, it was a joke, Legos.
Okay, well, whenever somebody says I ruined somebody, it makes me feel like I'm...
Like a bad guy?
Yeah.
Yeah? Does he hate me yet?
Katie, in all seriousness, I think he does.
I don't really think...
Gary.
A guy named Gary.
He's disappointed that you hang out with older people.
I mean, he can hang out with older people.
I know, but I'm not disappointing you. You're hanging out with two of my best friends.
Sorry.
And, you know, they're young.
Sorry.
So, I'm not disappointed in you.
Alright.
Okay. Candy, if you say something like that to me, if I'm ruining it, I won't be mad. Just... Because I know now that you're just messing around.
Katie always messes around. No, the last time that we were playing.
Well. I know, but just remember, you're in control of who you want to talk to.
Katie, just so you know, never. Katie.
Alright, enough of this petty serious stuff. Let's get silly.
Boy. Oh yeah, he thought he lost his map, and then he makes a map, and then right after. Got him.
Why don't you put one of them in the mist? Oh god, here I go.
Tell who?
Treehouse friends. Undertale. Yes. What?
Yo, Devin.
That's not Devin the only either. Random thing I've heard her say.
Devin, you can't do anything unless you get permission from Husky. Oh, nice room, Katie. Yeah.
Why do people build those things in that game? Why?
No. Okay. Hold up. Look, Katie was making a house, right? But I said that her house looked wrong, like really wrong.
Why did it look like this?
and then I said, your house looks like a dick. Like, boy.
Dick.
Yep.
No, Michael, say it like this. Dick.
Dick. Like that, yes.
Yeah, say it like that. It's fine.
Yeah,
it's
I said that's what her house looked like.
A duck.
Yep, and everyone just started cracking up and stuff, you know. But
yeah,
it did.
Yeah, because classy ladies don't need to be hanging out with guys like us.
Do you have any
It's a good thing I know you're kidding. You know, it's a good thing I know you're kidding. I'm glad I can. It's a good thing I know you're kidding. Oh, no, I was talking about the other things you said. Yeah, I know your house actually looks like that. No, I know your house actually looks. Yeah, I know what it looks like. I know what it looks like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Husky, don't pay attention to what's going on outside.
Damn it. What did I do? I just said, damn it.
Yes.
It's funny.
And if you ask where I am, I'm seriously just looking at someone. I'm seeing what someone's doing right now. Yeah, sure.
Or inappropriate, or both. No, don't call the authorities. Call them on Husky instead.
Oh my god.
I thought he was a dog.
So Husky, is that your new like home? Look where I am. So.
Oh, here's the last thing I need to destroy. It was right here this whole time. Ah! Talk about backfire.
Huh? Yeah, I'll make it one sec. Husky is so stupid right now.
Nope, he's always that way.
Husky, what up? What up, Husky?
I know what you are, but what am I?
What up, Husky? Ah! Help! Help!
What are you gonna do, Husky? Call the authorities? It's kill or be killed.
Okay, no, please!
That's the spirit. I knew you had it in you. Nope, this is all joking.
No, don't kill me! Don't kill me! No! Please,
what are you gonna
please,
do, Michael?
Please,
contact
please,
the authorities?
Please, he's my friend. Please, don't kill me. Please. 1 second, Katie, I'm coming down right now. One sec. Yes.
Ah, oh, phew. I got away.
Alright, he punched me. It's okay, Katie, it's okay. Katie, it's okay. Katie, it's okay.
Hey, Husky, remember how I said, what are you gonna do? Contact the authorities? Well, the authorities are chasing me right now, so I blame you.
Katie.
Yeah.
It's right here. No, Joe. Wait, shit. Oh my god, there is. He's dead. Katie. Alright, let's go. It's in there. Run! Where is he?
Look at
yeah,
his
this
backs.
Is legit.
Look at his
yeah,
backs.
This is all legit. Like, I'm not. This is.
Husky,
dude,
did
this
you hear
is
what
no
I just
joke
said about
legit.
You?
Wait, what'd you say?
Because you said chest.
He duplicated.
Katie, it's wrong when you. It's only wrong when you do it.
What, Devin? No, I don't have rabbit hide.
No, not anything, everything. This reminds me of how the way I'm treating you guys right now reminds me of the way I treat Dalton.
Got him. No. There was just a pigment,
nope,
Katie!
Nope, it's on ultra-violent. It's on ultra-bloody violent.
Katie, there was seriously just
on.
A pigment outside our door. I don't know.
Oh, hey, found a vintage part. Peacebringer part found. Down. Michael, whenever you screw up, it's obvious.
How, what do you mean it's obvious? What do you mean it's obvious?
Whoa, Michael.
What do you mean it's obvious? You angry,
Michael, it was
man?
Just a joke.
I know.
I was being serious.
Dude, I know you weren't being serious, dude.
It was just banter. It's just banter, that's all.
Dude, Legos, no, I was messing- banter. You were- Legos, you were messing around with me, and I was messing around with you.
Oh. Okay, I see what you did there.
Don't go down there!
I see
there.
What you did there, Michael.
Yeah, I know, right?
Other people may not be so forgiving, though.
Hold up, can you move for a sec, Husky? You have to do tasks like I did. I did a bunch of tasks. Like,
task.
The one task that I'm working on right now is getting him carrots. Like, from
so
zombies, three carrots from zombies,
building?
And he'll give me three, Yeah. No, he did do it all legit. And everything here is legit. I mean, he sort of, but yeah. Devin, your name IRL is Daniel.
I can't tell if I'm going the right way.
He has a sign test.
Hey, Husky, I have a task they can do. Send the most hateful roast hate comment you could think of to Husky.
Dude, I'ma go mining. Guys,
wait,
I'ma go
here's
find-
here's a task you could do. It's simple. Contact the authorities on Husky.
Guys, I'ma go find diamonds. I'ma come back when I- Guys, I'ma come back when I have full diamond armor. Okay?
Whoa, don't crash. Alright, call the authorities on Husky.
Dude, I know how to duplicate too. Husky showed me how to duplicate. What?
Katie, you're not serious right now, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Boy, what you talking about? Nah, man. What'd you say? There's four people.
I can't believe I don't have enough vintage parts. Microtransactions.
What the frick you talking about, Husky? What's the fee for my room? Husky, come here. What's the fee for my room?
Yeah, but look on the bright side, people leave. No one will want to hang out with Husky anymore. And then everybody will be happy.
Husky! What's the fee for my room? Make iron or? Make a stack. Check my room.
Those who make the rules must follow them.
You have to give it to us. Ooh, he said make me.
Why do you hate it? Why do you hate him so much?
To what? To iron?
Katie, No. It's time to be serious. Seriously, it's not cool when you say you're gonna hurt people. It just makes you look like you're violent, and nobody wants to hang out with someone who's violent. Okay, well, if it's in the game, be specific.
No, wait, how much? No, tell me how much hers is gonna cost. I gave you 4, so, that's 2 and 2 for mine and Katie's room. Yeah, I paid for Katie. But what if she just breaks out one? By one. Alright. Okay, they don't worry, I paid for you. Your house could, for one room, the height for the, room has to be at least four, the highest amount is 4 blocks. Yes. Boy, Devin's just coming out of nowhere.
I'm about to be really cruel to these animals. I feel bad for doing this. Cow! Cow!
Devin, I'm coming.
I trust all of you about as far as I can throw you.
He said I found a village.
Clear heat in advanced time. Clear what heat? There's no heat!
So you can make a, well, what if there's more than a stack, you should give them 3. If there's more than a stack, just give them three.
We don't want a currency system, Husky.
Oh, wow.
Hey, Husky. Newsflash. Husky. Nobody wants a currency system.
Who's looking for carrots?
To
well,
hell.
I do. Why are y'all so rude? No, 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 don't. Oh my god, you blew up.
Careful.
Oh, frick. Oh, dude, I seriously almost died. And I could kill the dragon.
What is this, Eurobus Simulator 2016?
He drowned.
Okay, come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
What? What? No, I don't know where your stuff is. Dude, all I have is your map. Yes. There are no carrots here. There's 40 potatoes.
Oh, there it is.
What'd you say? I don't know, man. A retarded village. Yeah, I think.
Okay, let's see.
Wait.
Rebel drop. Vehicles. Tanks. Helicopters.
No, I'm not. I'm coming back. Katie. Any what? I don't think so. Huh? Yeah, Katie, are you at the house? Okay, make sure nobody goes into the into his room, 'cause I'm not there yet. Yeah. All right, I'm coming back. Yeah, 'cause you didn't want anybody going in it.
My helicopter!
She wants trust. That's loyal. That's loyal. Cause that's loyal because oh my god, dude. Dude, I found a bigger ravine and it's close to your house, sort of. I seriously almost. Yes.
Whoa. Oh, hi, Skyler. Oh, God.
What do you mean? Hey, Devin, can I? Devin.
I feel like I'm in an episode of the Thunderbirds right now. I'm trying to pull this bus out of the
Dude.
water with a helicopter.
Dude. Dude.
What?
Husky.
No, I just want the bus because it's an item I
Husky.
don't have. That'd be pretty cool if there were people in it, because then I'd be playing
Husky.
Thunderbirds the video game. Okay.
Husky. Can I invite my friend? Dopest squid. I think he does. If he's a squeaker, you can kick him. Hey, put that crafting table. Hey, put that crafting table back. Right, here's your stuff. That's all I got. Oh, it just. Here, I'll go to treasure room. Yeah, he has a mic. Here, let me invite him to the party. I love Minecraft. But soon enough, I'm gonna have to change up my mic because this one's almost out of charge. Yo. Well, nothing's going to be missing. Well, I got the lever. I'm guarding the lever, so I'm good. Downstairs. Katie, take care of the lever. I'll go find him. That's a creeper. Don't let the creeper blow up. I got him. No, it was just a creeper. It was outside. It was an outside creeper. Dope with squid. Don't go near any of, don't go near me or Katie, because we're protecting something. Don't. Well, technically it is hers. Can't make her be quiet. I mean, Katie. Katie, look at me. No one will ever see me. He can't fit in my doggy room. Ow! Hey, Katie, can you open the door? I'm sorry. All right, I'll be right back. Did someone take it? No, it's not. I heard you get it. Because of the XP. I heard you grab the XP. Yeah, no. Katie, don't lie.
I'm back.
In mine? Oh, wait, okay. Katie. All right. Here, I'm gonna make a code to our I'm gonna make a an iron door, right? And I'm gonna make a code on it. Okay. Yeah, I need wood. Could you make a wood slab? Here, just toss me wood, and I can make it. Sorry, Katie, not a slab. Not a slab. Okay, yeah, it took me the wood. I meant to say pressure plate. Right, go inside. Right, hold up one sec. I need redstone. Husky, do you have any? Husky, can I use some redstone of yours? Okay, thank you. Hey, you can't do that. Thanks, Devin. Katie, could you open the door real quick? Katie, could you open the door real quick? Why did you just tell Devin and Squid? Oh, okay, you had him muted. Okay.
Misses her. What? What would Miami want to do to him? Ah, well, that's good. I thought he wanted to fight him.
Guys. Hey, get away! Husky! Guys, I'll be right back! Husky, I'll be right back! I'll be right back! Do not, say anything. I need to change out my mic because this one's running out of charge.
Hey, it's Rhodey.
All right, I'm back. He wants to duplicate. Devin, here, Devin, take this. Michael and Katie. He means like you're not in the party. I mean, like that you're not in. Go back in the corner. He said he's making us up. It's just you. Does anybody have wood? I just need like 3. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks, Devin. Dude, on PlayStation 3, I used to always play with Devin. Like, seriously. Do you remember that, Devin? I just hear someone say, I hate you. Oh, you did? All right, nice. Okay, all right. Oh, don't mind that. Everyone, if you're not Michael or Katie, go away. If you're not Michael and Katie, go away. Dopest. What? No, one second. Yeah, you can come in right now. Oh, you can hold up.
wake up. Devin. One sec, I'm looking for something to make. Hey, Husky. Husky. Hey, yo, Husky. 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 Can I go into your room to get stone and quartz? Okay. What? I don't have a stack of mutton. Sure. Yeah, sure. I have pork chops right now. Yeah. Alright. One. Thank you. I'm in my room. Me neither. Ben knows how to do it more than me. On PS3, KD, there's this guy named Ben. He knows way more. Like, he's an redstone expert. He doesn't have PS4. Hold up. Here, I'm gonna try and do something real quick. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Like, seriously, I'm just going for my phone right now. Yeah, that's what I was just about to say. Because Harry Potter lives under the stairs. No.
Hello and welcome back to the Cube Zone. I'm here with my personal redstone expert, BK.
Just go in. I'm watching a video.
What I will be showing you today. Welcome back to the Cube Zone. I'm here with my personal redstone expert, BK. Talking to you, but I just call him BK.
Alright, I need to store all my stuff real quick. And I need to grab what he's telling me to grab. So What? What? Let someone else do it. Hey dude, can I have 3 stone? Husky, can I have 3 stone? Alright, I'll just take 3 out of here. Well, I'm putting it in this chest. I only need 3. When you wake up in the morning.
Super heavily fortified iron door. The code we have set for this door is 2143. Whack that in, and the door opens. To close it, we simply press the reset button.
Boy, I'm sitting here watching a video trying to see how I can make a password.
Last digit is entered, giving the hacker enough time to run through. With this design, that's not gonna happen. Let's re-enter our code to ensure this is the door. Redstone beginners, I recommend placing the markers on the ground on the other side of the wall where the 5 buttons are. I'd also recommend leaving the gap between the 4 digits and the reset button. Once you've prepared yourself, we can begin the
story.
Now follow what our friend VK makes for free. If you need to pause, please do so at any time.
Katie? I need your help. Squid, could you do me a favor? Squid, Could you do me a favor? Squid. Can you do me a favor? Can you, like, scoot your house over? Could you, like, scoot your house, like, over that way a little? Like... Because I'm gonna need a lot of room if I want to make this, the thing. So I was wondering if maybe you could just, like, scoot your house over by, like, 1, 2, 3, 4. Like, could you scoot your house over by, like, 4, by, like, right here? Please? I mean, I'm sorry. I mean, it's really big, but please? Like, right here. Could you scoot your house to where that wood block is, please? Please, man, I'm begging you. Dude, squid. Just stop. It's okay, man. It's okay. You don't have to. It's okay, man. It's okay. You don't have to. I'll just figure out another way to do it. Oh, this is your wall, sorry. Katie. I'm not gonna do the password, you know why? One, it takes way too many resources. And two, it's probably gonna, like, you need so much space for it. No.
My name is Mr. Cubby, and this is my automatic lava door tutorial. This episode, we won't be having VK make our lava... VK... Come on, don't be like that. VK, where are you going now? For this tutorial, we'll be having one of my brilliant team members, Mr. Glotzum. This is how the lava door works. Pretty simple. You walk up to the lava door, press the button, and the lava will be removed until you walk on the other side of the door, where you can press the button again, and the lava will be reactivated. Before we start, I've created a recipe sheet for those who are in survival mode. Here's what you will need for the lava door, so you may want to pause now until you've gathered all the items. By block, stack up 3 sticky pistons on top of each other, facing inwards. Again, repeat that on the other side of the wall. Filling each of those gaps with 3 blocks on each side. Destroy the 2 center blocks in the middle of the roof. Place a dispenser on each side of the gap on top of the wall in the middle, facing inwards. Then place 2 blocks above the gap in the roof. Now we're going to set up block placements for the redstone to run on. Follow and copy Mr. Clodham's placements very carefully. You're going to be doing this step on the side of the wall where the buttons are. On the other side of the wall, place 2 blocks adjacent to this dispenser, like so. On that same wall, place a block on the right of the middle sticky piston. Then, as demonstrated, 1 more in the bottom right corner. This is what that side should look like. On the same side beneath the tunnel, follow Mr. Clodham's block placements carefully. Between these 2 blocks of wall, place a sticky piston facing upward, then place a block of wall on top of that sticky piston. Now, in the middle of the wall blocks we've just placed, throw down a redstone repeater facing left. On the same side, place down two redstone torches on these two blocks. Now it's time to lay down the redstone. Again, follow Mr. Clodham's placements carefully. Continue the redstone up here on the same side. We're going to wrap the redstone around over onto the other side. Then continue to follow where we put the final placements of the redstone. This is what that side should look like. Right below the lava door tunnel, we place our last redstone dust along these two wall blocks. Almost done. Just get rid of the crevice in the middle of the tunnel and fill it up again to a smooth path. All that's left to do is placing lava buckets in each dispenser inside the tunnel door. And there you have it. You've now got your very own automatic lava door.
Hey, Slobies, today I will be doing the Tide Challenge, and if you don't know what that is, it's basically me wearing my favorite shirt and getting it as messy as possible, hoping that Tide will help me clean it up. So first we started off with the slow-mo guys. Rooster Teeth did their own challenge, Andrew House picked it up from there, and then Lewis from Unbox Therapy has finally challenged me. And to take on this challenge, I'm going to show you guys a DIY avocado mask.
Like me and Katie.
Our first step is pretty straightforward. We build the outer wall for where the entrance will be, finishing with our lever on 5 blocks apart from the door.
And then diamond. Different pieces of armor for different type of stage. Hey, Husky, are you gonna be playing tomorrow? Are you gonna be playing tomorrow? Husky. Oh, good, because I'm not gonna finish this in one day. Yeah, because I'm gonna have to go in like 30 minutes. Oh, dude.
Oh.
Hey, dude. Husky, can I grab some wood from your chest? Can y'all wait at least 30 minutes? Because that's how long I have, and that's when I have to go. Okay, thank you. Oh. Dude, can I use these sticky pistons? I just want, like, freaking, What's it called? Dude, can I have, like... Yeah, I do. Typical KD. Yeah, if you combine it with your map. It's logic, almost. Katie, can you help me? Could you start digging like up, like the roof, like the ceiling? Just take, find a way in. There you go. One, two. I'll do it. I'm joking. I should have some in my chest. Katie, here, just come this way. I don't know, okay? Shut up. This is working. Wait, please. I'll finish right here. Okay. Alright, you could stop it. I don't even know, man. Mine was like, 2 iron. One sec, let me just fill in this wall. I feel like Husky, I feel like you're gonna hate me. Oh my god, I remember every part. I feel like you're gonna hate me for what I'm about to tell you. No, I'm not gonna tell you. I'm not gonna tell you. You're gonna hate me. Really? You're not gonna hate me? Alright, I was live streaming this. I've been live streaming for like almost 2 hours now. Yes. Because I thought they would tell me to stop it and or I'll cook you. Sorry. I was live streaming everything. Did you leave the game? Yes, it is. It is. Yeah, but after the live stream, after you finish the live stream, it'll go up as a regular video. At least, like, how many? There's 6 comments on this video. 1 right now, cause he just joined, and there were like 6 at one point. Yeah, I didn't want to make it too bad. Yeah.